am Arbu, we belong to the EOD in Tamil Nadu district. I am studying at Kongu Engineering College. I am very much aware of the state scheme of component 2 by MHRD. The component 2 mainly based on the associate professor and assistant professor, which are the eligibility criteria, must be satisfied section 2F and 12B in the Art 1956. The tenure of the scheme was 3 years, which will be calculated from the day of the project implementation process. It will award rupees 50 lakhs for the projects, and in exceptional, it will award 1 crore for the person who collaborated with the government. And the process for applying the scheme is, first we can apply through the online, then we must get approval from the local research center of our college, then we will apply to the MHRD scheme. Then after 1.5 years, the project will be evaluated and the process is checked, and the final report is submitted after the 3 years. Thank you.